Time for some highway pools. Now that's sexy. Booty. Super from earlier with the 2JZ. Ooh, look at the wing on this Mazda RX-7. That is proper. This guy has a lawnmower in his Honda. These stickers though, respect Drift Karen. A good surprise. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, it's just a typical day at Shell, but today we've got all three generations of the R line here. We've got the R32, the R34 and the R35, and we're heading to a JDM meet, so let's see how it goes. Cruising with the squad behind this red car that we don't even know what it is. It looks like a Silvia, but we don't want our ass to look like dickheads. We've got the R32 and the R34 looking clean in white. Time for some highway pulls. Ooh, that downshift. It's looking amazing today with these views. Time for a little pit stop, or a piss stop, shall we say. So we met a few more JDM cars heading to the meet on the way. We've got a Mitsubishi Lancer and a Honda Civic. We're behind the Civic now. What do you guys think of them? Ooh, look at this four-door skyline. So we just arrived at the meet and we're here at the entrance, and it's looking alright. So we just parked up in our little corner where we'll be meeting Sam in the white GTR, and it's looking a bit weird on a random field, but yeah. Mikey's GTR looking clean, and let's have a look at all these cars. We like some loners here in the corner of the field. Ooh, some nice silver pulled up, looks clean and red. Look at those wheels as well, very nice. Ooh, look at that intake though, through the front grille, looks crazy. I bet it's packing some horsepower. Let's go for a little walk around and see some of the cars. Ooh, some cute Miata here though, in yellow, that looks pretty clean. Ooh, some Supra just pulled up, I bet all the Supra fanboys are getting wet now. The GTR crew round here, ooh, look at that. R33 and a four-door R34, nice. Oh yes, now that's what I'm talking about. The S13 Silvia. Now that's sexy. I saw one of these in Tenerife as well, actually. Look at those wheels there. And the green or turquoise accents with the purple harnesses and the drift wheel. Nice. Looks so clean. Oh yes, look at that ducktail wing, and the rear end just looks sexy with the tail lights. Oh yes. Look at the decals as well, detailed. Ooh, and this is looking clean as well. Look at the chrome wheels and the green paint. And oh, that wheel is nice. Oh yeah. Some more crazy wheels on this Honda Civic. Okay, interesting. Ooh, look at the wing on this Mazda RX-7 and the diffuser. And look at the exhaust pipes from the center with the rain lights, chrome, shining, beautiful. And look at the wheels. Got some tiny brakes, but okay. Look at the proper race steering wheel. and the bucket seats with the harnesses and the half-roll cage, I think.
We never got the tires back again.
Look at that carbon detail at the front of the splitter and the canards, and the carbon vented hood. Wow. And the hood latches from the headlights. Okay. Removed before flight. It's going to be flying. And on the other side, we've got this white body Mazda with some bronze wheels, I think, and a ducktail wing. Okay. I'm not much of a fan of the Miatas, to be honest, but yeah, look at that carbon trunk though, nice.
You get to see the build of this.
Get another shot of the wheels. And look at the interior, okay. Now that's a clean 350Z with that beautiful blue, and the wheels are just perfect for it. Oh yeah. Damn, we've got some off-road buggies here as well. We saw this earlier at the gas station, I think, but I didn't video it. Wow, look at that suspension and the roll cage or whatever it is. Crazy. The wheel is already dirty. Look at the engine exposed. Let's see the interior. Wow, that is proper crazy. Imagine driving that in the rain. You can see the pedals through here. Ah, Sam finally arrived here with another Subaru. Just rearranging the cars here for the stand. Let's hear how the Silvia sounds. Some crazy detail on the hood here, and these wheels are dope as well. Look at the bucket seats though, wow. And the steering wheel, pretty pristine. STI. Oh yeah. And that's a mean front end. Here we have George's R34, and this engine bay looks crazy. Oh no, look at the orange peel on this Nismo Skyline. That's no good, is it? Some nice bucket seats though. It's a GTR V-Spec 2.0 version as well. Here's that four-door Skyline from earlier. Looks pretty clean. I love the paint and the body kit. Very low. Look at those wheels as well. Pretty nice. Oh yeah. Let's see the interior. Some drift wheel. Okay. Yes. Oh, look at that rear end though. Beautiful. Just about 370Z and another 370Z with some nice wheels. Matches well with the white paint. I like it. Beautiful Mitsubishi Evo here with the red paint. Let's check out what's under the hood then. Oh yes. Looks pretty good with that cold air intake though. Clean interior here with the bright bucket seats here. Honda. When that VTEC kicks in though, yeah. Here's that Miata from earlier. I like the carbon fender. Interesting. Let's see the interior. Yeah, typical JDM car. Some wide wheels though, and that ducktail wing. Oh, look at those tiny wheels. The interior is nice though. Here's that Supra from earlier with the 2JZ. I have to say it does look pretty clean with a single turbo.
I don't know. They
some Continental tires.
There's so much difference in technology.
And the interior is beautiful. The white wheels. And look at that rear end with the big window. Get that polarized. Some nice leather interior too. I'm loving the red stitching here. Oh yeah. Little go on over there. R34 Skyline here in blue. Get that starter. That booty though. But damn, look at this gangster Toyota Crown Estate with the black paint and the chrome wheels and the chrome trim. Damn, look at that shining. The chrome door handles. Now, crown detailing. Oh, look at the exhaust tips as well. This 350 Z is literally sitting on the grass, bagged. Oh, look at that big window. Pretty damn nice. Standard interior though. I love these lug nuts matching with the caliper. And look at that canard. Hey, I used a song on my Mustang Fanatic video that I did earlier. I'll link it up now. Oh, look at this 300 ZX. I used to play with this car on GT Sport all the time. Look at that engine bay going for the green accents. I'm not a fan of these wheels though, but yeah, I love the grey paint. Just look at that array, proper old school. I don't even know what this is, but it's crazy. Look at that bumper with the holes in it. It was a special bumper, but I forgot its name. Look at those wheels, beautiful colour. This guy has a lawnmower in his Honda. That's what I'm talking about. Embrace the jokes.
Gutted, innit?
Here's R32 Wayne's Skyline. Damn, look at this Datsun 240Z. This is proper old school. Looks clean with these wheels and the paint though. And the black arches. Look at that engine bay. Very nice. And that front end. GTA songs playing as well. Ooh, so we just popped the hood of the RX-7 and it's looking crazy. Oh yeah, take it in, soak it in. Here we've got some beautiful Nissan Powells. I've never seen these before, that's crazy. Look at that wide body pink one as well. Let's just take another look at this beautiful 240Z. Oh yeah. With the stickers, both Zoku, okay. That rear end, oh yeah. With the drift charm on the bottom. Had a little break and now we're on the way to a Chav meet in Derby with the crew. There should be quite some action, so let's see how it goes. Chilling in the back this time. Those kids are loving it.
Speed camera.
Well, here it is. It definitely looks very chavvy. Probably gonna be some shit boxes, but let's see. Ooh, pull there. Just your typical A-class Merc and the Coursers. Parked up here with Josh, ready to shoot some flames later on. Yeah, dude, these cars are as expected. Ooh, we've got a police Dodge Charger from America here. That's quite nice. A good surprise. Mean murdered out RS7 here though. Oh yeah. Ooh, got another 300 ZX here. And some interesting Scirocco bagged on those wheels. Nice. Let's go in that Golf though. Cool parking spot, bro. Ooh, look at this Vauxhall Vectra. My dad used to have one of these, but it wasn't like this at all. That's a neat Hyundai though. Look at that engine bay. Quite unexpected. This is a clean Ford Focus though. I like the blue accents. Ooh, what's this? And a typical Fiesta. Ooh, I'm looking at that E36 back there. Nice. Sunsets. Another skyline here, R33. With some white wheels. Looks quite clean. And a V8 M5. That's gangster. Front end of the R33. Ooh, look at that blue Mustang though. Nice. Okay for that launch though. Ooh, didn't expect to see an RX-7 here. That's pretty clean. Oh yes, look at these S13 Silvias though. That purple is beautiful with the white wheels. And the black one next to it. Man, look at that metallic paint and the big wing. Oh yeah, booty. The wheels on the black one are amazing too. Oh yeah. The ducktail. Nice. These stickers though, respect Drift Karen. Okay, we've got some proper Russian Mafia mercs here. Blacked out. S-classes, that's what I'm talking about. Because wheels as well. These aren't that good, but yeah. AMG, that's what I'm talking about. With the chrome grille and the Mercedes badge. Oh yeah. Cool Alpha here. Starting the engines up, getting them warm and ready to shoot some flames. The GTR looking clean though, with the blue next to the white R34. Topless Miata right there. I do like that interior though. I bet he's loving life right now. Let's go! Oh, that black smoke though. Coming here, wow, that was crazy though. The pops on the R34 were loud. Man, look at that beautiful sunset though, with the two GTRs. Well, Josh's isn't a GTR, but yeah, not gonna lie, it was a pretty damn good day though. All right, it's time to go. Let's head in. Oh, look at that smoke. Is someone doing a burnout? Can't hear no tires though, might just be a fog machine. That pool. Ooh, nice McLaren rolling in. Well, that was an amazing day. Saw some neat cars at the JDM meet and had some fun shooting flames at the draft meet in Derby. But yeah, hope you like this video and you know what to do. It's your life, do whatever you want, and that's that. I'm out.